हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई हैव न्यू वीडियो ऑन टॉप 10 न्यूमेरिकल क्वेश्चंस फॉर नीट बायोलॉजी। और ये सारे क्वेश्चंस जो हैं पिछले मेडिकल एग्जाम्स में आए हुए हैं और आपके रिवीजन के लिए एसेंशियल है। तो मैं जब तक क्वेश्चन रीड करता हूँ तब तक आप उसका आंसर गैस करें ताकि आपका एक परफेक्ट रिवीजन हो जाए। एंड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, प्लीज लर्न, लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल बायो इजी। सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, काउंट द नंबर ऑफ मियोसिस फॉर द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ 100 वीट सीड्स। यस, द आंसर इज 125। एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो द सॉल्यूशन for 100 seeds, 100 pollen grains and 100 egg cells are required. Then one pollen mother cell divides to give 4 pollen grains. One megaspore mother cell divides to give 1 egg cell. So 100 pollen grains are formed from 25 PMC. While 100 egg cells are formed from 100 mmc. So total number of meiosis is equal to 125. Next question is, in the following diagram, if the TP of cell B increases to 18, what would be changes with regard to water movement? Option A is A, C, D and E absorbed water from B. Option B, water diffuses into B. Option C, B actively absorbs water from neighboring cells. Option D, no movement. Yes, the answer is A. Like A, C, D and E absorbed water from B. Now the solution is DPD is equal to OP minus TP. आप सब जानते हैं। Now find out the DPD for all cells and water moves from low DPD to high DPD. So DPD of cell A is equal to 6. According to question, TP is increased to 18. Then DPD of B cell is equal to 2 and DPD of cell C is equal to 6, DPD of cell D is equal to also 6 and DPD of cell E is equal to also 6. So DPD of cell B is lowest, so option A is right. Next question is, plant A is having chromosome number 2N is equal to 12. And B having 2N is equal to 16. Both are crossed to form allotetraploid C. What is the chromosome number of C? Yes, then answer is 28. Now the solution is, plant A has chromosome number 2N is equal to 12. Then N is equal to 6. B is having 2N is equal to 16, then N is equal to 8. So the combination yield is equal to 14. So 14 is equal to 2N. So here in the case C, N is equal to 7. But here you can see the information which is given in the question. It is allotetraploid. So 4N is equal to 4 into 7. So answer is 28, D. Next question is, what would be number of chromosome of aleuron cells of a plant with 42 chromosomes in its root tip of cells? The answer is 63. And the solution is, so 2n is equal to 42, so n is equal to 21, and we all know that aleuron cell is endospermic cell, which is 3N. So 3N is equal to 63. So answer is the C. Next question is, in a DNA molecule, the adenine is 15%. What will be the percentage of guanine in this DNA? So the answer is 35%. And solution is, we all know A is equal to T. So A plus T is equal to 30%. So C plus G is equal to 100 minus 30 is equal to 70%. And in DNA, C is equal to G. So 2G is equal to 70, and the percentage value of G is equal to 35%. So answer B is right one. Next question is, if the total amount of adenine and thymine in a double-stranded DNA is 45%, the amount of guanine in this DNA will be? Answer is 27.5%. Now the solution is, A plus T is equal to 45. So C plus G is equal to 100 minus 45 is equal to 55%. In DNA, we all know C is equal to G. So 2G is equal to 55% and G is equal to 55 upon 2, which is 27.5%. Number 7 is, in double-stranded DNA, number of phosphodiester bonds are 3250. Then find the number of base pairs. The answer is 1626. Now we have the solution. If the number of base pairs in a DNA is n, then the number of phosphodiester bonds is equal to 2 into whole n minus 1. Now the according to the formula, 2 into n minus 1 is equal to 3250, and after solution, n is equal to 1626. Next question is, in a population of 1000 individuals, 360 belong to genotype capital A, capital A, 482 capital A, small a, and remaining 162 small a, small a. Based on this data, the frequency of allele A in the population is? Now the answer is 0.6, and solution is, according to Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium, we all know that P square plus 2PQ plus Q square is equal to 1. So P square is the frequency of homozygous genotype capital A, capital A. Q square is the frequency of genotype small a, small a. And PQ is the frequency of genotype capital A, small a. There are 1000 individuals, out of which 360 belong to genotype capital A, capital A. So P square is equal to 360 upon 1000 is equal to 0.36. So P is equal to 0.6. So the answer is 0.6. Next question is, a biologist studied the population of rats in a barn. He found that average natality was 250, average mortality 240, immigration 20, and emigration 30. The net increase in population is? The answer is 0. Solution is, net increase in population can be calculated by natality plus immigration minus mortality plus emigration. So 250 plus 20 minus 240 plus 30, and the answer is 0. Next question is, what map unit is adopted in construction of genetic maps? The option A is a unit of distance between two expressed genes representing 10% crossing over. Option B is a unit of distance between two expressed genes representing 100% crossing over.
Option C is a unit of distance between genes on chromosomes representing 1% crossing over. Option D is a unit of distance between genes on chromosome representing 50% crossing over. Now the answer is C. And we have the solution like 1 map unit represent 1% crossing over. Map unit is used to measure genetic distance. This genetic distance is based on average number of cross over frequency. So answer C is the right one. Thanks for watching. Learn, like, share and subscribe BioEasy. Have a nice day.